Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Mastodon22 here, back for another episode of Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale series. RIP Telltale though. Oh, I just lost it. Oh, my mic's all the way up here. Sorry guys, that was really quiet. We last left off. Peter just got revived by the little space orb thing, as you're probably going to see when you open this one. Now, yeah, okay. Now, I want to get the Walking Dead final season before season last episode comes out.
Smile, you son of a...
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note.
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right.
Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. The galaxy owes you a debt it can never repay.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Son of a bitch.
Come find me, Peter.
Oh.
Holy shit.
Yep. I wonder if this is gonna start with him saying t. We're just literally going to start with him saying, holy shit. Yeah, it's really not though. Kind of why not Insomniac.
Shit.
Wow! No!
What
no,
is
no,
this
no,
dark
no.
sorcery?
Brute!
Back, foul demon! I am
Whoa!
Brute.
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me!
Hey, easy on the Milano, okay? She's been through enough, don't you think?
I'm sorry, I panicked. How are you?
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
Oh, come on. Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop. Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool? No!
I am Groot.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Do you think I'll get superpowers? Heat vision? Invisibility? Ooh, maybe I'll be able to pass through walls.
If that's the case, then we're all doomed.
You don't want to take this seriously, then fine. What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again. Everyone, hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy.
Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
We get it almost easy, Quill.
That answer your question?
Not really.
I am.
Root says he's gonna puke again. I think we lost her. This Hala lady's relentless. Why she want this Eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke. Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life, and then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life, and then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life, and
we
then...
We get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight. One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed to speak.
Then we can't risk her getting a hold of this relic. Can't the galaxy stay guarded for like 5 friggin' minutes? I mean, come on!
No matter how far we run, Hala will not stop hunting us.
Whoa.
Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. If we don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship...
Yeah, I'm on it.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Yondu? Couldn't be Yondu. Rajak. Our last live stream will be going in about... About four or five.
Where
and that really
are
depends
we?
On whether or not this is going to be up.
I don't like being out in the open with Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Quill?
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
And this is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. I hear you're a real hero now. Been helping out them Nova Corp boys. You think I'm letting you in now? You've lost the other half of your mind. Never thought you'd turn into a spineless, rule-following space cop yourself.
Just... open the door already, Yondu. We don't have time to wait around all night.
Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at
home?
Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill, not all your little playmates. Hey, no plants on the roof.
These are my friends, Yondu. Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now. Nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food. Mine!
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket. Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Want to hear me talk? Okay. Yondu, put that arrow back in your pants, man. Look, Rocket's just a little sensitive because everyone's been trying to kill us lately.
Well, you can add me to the list.
His face.
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection. Could clear some space.
Oh, before you get too attached, you should know the Kree are after it. They're willing to kill for it, too.
Oh, I was just having a bit of fun. Because I'd rather have the Kree after your hide than mine. Let me see that thing.
The hell?
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Why am I here again? I already saw this.
Maybe you didn't see all of it. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
Stop it! Stop messing with my head!
I wish I could. But there's no other way. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please? Just for a little bit.
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
That's good.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
Go make me do that again for all the other ones. Yep. Oh, they just disappeared. Lies.
I think that one is Canis Major? It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger. But you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
Disappear. Okay, for some reason. Why is more being added? What the bat? Okay.
That's Gemini, right?
Gemini.
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
Does this appear what's going to be made new?
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Come find me, Peter. Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Yeah, I didn't want to invite you into my own personal memory banks.
Well, it's too late, boy. I saw your inside thoughts.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think.
Ugh, why does everything have to be Cree?
You did find it in a Cree temple.
Details, nah.
I don't think it's a coincidence, though. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And that is something I'd like to avoid for the foreseeable future.
Rocket's right. If we go after Nebula, we better be careful.
I am prepared for any danger.
I've got you covered. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look. I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
My mom.
Yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me, but before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-World, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affecting you. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
Script.
If this person means that much to you, we'll go.
Really? Thanks. I mean it.
I've not been on your side for the entire time.
Help me
time.
Out with this, boy!
Boy!
Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Let's get going.
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Where are we going, Star-Lord?
We got a little detour to make. Right, Quill?
Rocket has some business to take care of on Half-World.
We don't have time for a detour. We've got more urgent problems to deal with right now. Peter, there's something you need to see.
Hey, you promised. We're going.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading to a remote Nova Corps outpost. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
And we're supposed to care because...
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way. And once she has Thanos...
I made a promise to Rocket. They're just gonna have to wait.
Forget your promise! We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
Look, a promise is a promise. Pete and I are going to Half-World.
Intercepting Nebula is more important.
We're going to Half-World.
Thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
Peter, but Nebula... Good luck translating the Forge without my sister.
Who has been eating all this candy?
Drax.
Oh, yes! Rocket must have got it working again. All this?
None of your business. Don't make me regret letting you in here. It wasn't easy to find those. Guy who sold them to me tried to charge me a fortune. I convinced him otherwise.
Cool.
You got a lot of sharp knives in here. How do you sleep with this stuff everywhere?
Peacefully.
Is that it? I have to talk to Gamora now? Oh, God.
Hey, Gamora. Are you, you okay?
This might have been our only chance to catch Nebula, and I... She could be gone by the time we find her, and then... I don't know what happens then. I'm sorry, I really don't want to talk about it.
Don't go bother going in my room. Stick. It's a stick. Check the stick.
Groot?
Groot, what have you been doing?
It's funny how alien all my Earth junk starts to look after a while.
Die on me.
Need some help with that?
No, it's fine. Just shorts out every now and then. Crap. I think I got something in the engine room to fix this. You want to talk? I'll be down there.
Okay. But where's Groot? Drax and Groot should be up here. Oh, Yondu came with us.
Don't touch that.
I gave you this ship. Or at least I think I did. Could barely recognize it now. Look at all this crap you added to it.
Hey, Drax. You doing all right?
When Thanos was alive, I was a warrior with a singular purpose. But now, I am useless. The others have made that very obvious to me. Maybe I should have seen it sooner. I was ordered to stay here while you and Gamora fought Hala.
Oh, come on, Drax, cheer up. Look, you gotta see the positive in things. Remember, every cloud has a silver lining.
He's not gonna get that.
I do not think they do, Peter. Clearly my skills, they are no longer as helpful as I had hoped.
You should try talking to the others. You know, maybe they can teach you something new, help you find a new purpose.
Who would you suggest? I don't know. I do not think any of them would want to.
Go talk to Gamora. She'll teach you to focus. And she's no stranger to the whole changing your purpose abruptly thing.
Yes. His focus would be good. I will speak with her.
I should get going.
Star-Lord, you still seem troubled by the visions of your mother. I am here to comfort you about such matters, unless you do not wish to speak of it.
I just don't know what they mean. But I want to find out, more than anything.
If I had visions of my family, there is little I would not do to discover the truth.
Thanks for checking in on me, Drax.
We are friends. I believe that is what friends do.
You got that right.
Okay. Now where the hell's Groot? Okay. Oh, that's good.
Hey, how's my favorite tree?
I am Groot.
One of these days, you and I are going to be able to have a conversation.
I am Groot.
There's not a learn to speak Groot class I can take, is there?
I am Groot.
Well, this has been a lively and fascinating conversation.
I am Groot.
You open your home to a bunch of misfits, and what do you get? Slobs. Peter, that's what you get. Hey, Rocket.
Hi, Quill.
I'll leave you alone.
Later, Quill. Back again?
Yep. Thanks for the talk.
Uh-huh.
Seriously? Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright, just gonna travel the half world, and if that ends up as a save, I'm just end it there.
Coast looks clear.
Just a... Oh yeah, I forgot to check my room. Let's do that. Pretty sure I've checked everything that's in this room.
I am a collector of fine art. Only present I ever got from Yondu. Found it on a stolen freighter covered in garbage. Said it reminded him of me. Seriously, this stuff's everywhere.
You found it twice. You gonna say yes I am.
Let's go, champ!
But that's embarrassing.
Rocket wouldn't let me put these in the common area.
Is that? Alright.
Carbon emissions are good. Engines are all running smooth. Some funky red light is blinking. That's probably fine.
Okay. Let's go. Go clear.
Heads up, everyone. We're going to Half-World.
Later, Quill. Don't be a stranger. And take care of the Milano.
Take care of yourself, Yondu.
I always do. Bye, Gamonda.
Hala has found us.
And this is what we call... great timing.
Okay, and with that, I am going to leave that episode here. Please, if you liked it, drop a like, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Thank you.